Hey guys, this is just like the second part of the first half. Well, right where we left off. So yeah. Where's my dog going? He was dead. He fucking died. God damn it. What do I do? What do I... Hey bitch, oh. Bye. Nope. My thing now. You bitch.
You need to buy something? Really? Oh, good. Good. Thank you. If we don't...
Hello, sir. This is Jasper. Hello?
Ah, hello. Now, included in the sanctuary is a...
Next, I'm
going to
play this game. Modern Warfare 3. For the next video, for tomorrow. I'm going to film it today, but it's good. We've got to go up tomorrow. How do I put clothes on? Is it over here? Yeah, I think it is. Hold on, no. Oh, no, no. How do I put clothes on?
How do I do wife?
I'll follow you into the dressing room.
Alright, that's how you do it.
I've taken the liberty of laying out your clothes on these mannequins, which should serve as convenient storage for any garments you acquired during your travels. Now, why don't you change into your new weather outfit? There you are. You look just like a dweller. I hope this new outfit is as comfortable as your royal attire, though I suspect the chances of that are quite low.
Just found my phone and I'm not sorry for this. Okay, move this over a little bit. I don't know why. Put this up there.
Now that you have the suit on, you should probably return to Sir Walter.
So it's 18. So confusing.
Now that you are properly attired, You should return to Sir Walter. It is time to meet this Sabine that we heard so much about.
I like this property. How much is it? Can I buy it? Okay, I can't buy it. Not even. Oh, fuck you. Unlock things. Oh, God, this game's gonna be a long game. Hold up. I'm gonna give this pair some money.
A reliable way to gather a few followers is by simply interacting with people. Try it. I'm sure you'll make an impression.
Thank you, friend. I'll share it with my fellow dwellers.
This is the most generous thing ever.
That's more like it. The scruffy look suits you. I've spoken to Sabine, explained everything, and he's, well, I told you he'd take some convincing. Come on.
I can't go out to hunt.
Out of the way, Boulder, I can't see a thing. saw royalty walks into our hall. A prince, no less. You're a long mile from the castle, Prince.
He's an elf.
What do you think of our home, then? Do you like what your brother has done to us? These mountains have always been ours. Now Logan's taken them and is stripping them of all life. Oh, we're ready to go to war. But why should we follow Logan's kin?
You can trust me. You have my word.
We don't take much stock in words round these parts. We're simple folk. Ain't that right, Boulder?
Oh. Then what do you want?
Proof. First, prove you are truly, as Walter claims, a hero. This is easily done. There's a secret chamber beneath the town of Brightwall, built by your own father. Only heroes can survive its trials and reach the relics within. Bring me one of these ancient objects and I will believe you. Second, prove you are a warrior worthy
of... Let's skip this. Much talking in this game.
It's nice to see Sabine hasn't
having any fucking talking.
With age. But anyway, well, I know the place you mentioned. Your father built the chamber under the Brightwall Academy, Albion's greatest seat of learning. At least it was, until Logan closed it down. Just show the old librarian your guild seal. You'll know what it means. I'll try to find out more about these mercenaries. I'll see you in Brightwall when I have some information.
Wait. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna make Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 today. Survival mode today. And put it out today. Dogs. Just scared me. No, dog just scared the fuck out of me, man. Shut up, dog, dude. Haha, eat it. No. Oh, dog. No. Y'all. Let me know if you guys play this game before. Don't spell it out like a fucking dead. And again, right after I finish this mission, I'm just gonna end it. And then Friday, I'm gonna make it, because Friday's gonna be Fable Friday. Fable Fridays. Skate Saturdays. I don't know when I'm gonna make it Sunday. Today's Sunday, but.
See, thank you again. Yeah, you're perfect.
This chamber beneath Brightfall sounds intriguing. I've heard rumors, of course, but none other than heroes have lived to speak of it. You must take care once you are inside.
Money!
What?
Stop!
Get you something to eat.
Maybe.
I see you're approaching Brightwall, a most charming little hamlet. And a perfect opportunity to acquaint yourself with the fine, honest people of this kingdom, far from the bustle of the city and the factory smoke. Of course, a less charitable mind would term them simpletons, but I encourage you to shop in their stores, drink in their taverns, and otherwise partake in their small-town pleasures.
Do men listen when you call them
anything? Oh, dear.
I was just about to say that, too.
Look at that fish eating me.
Taking it around, I'm just going to play with it. I'm too small. Just bring it back.
I will.
Or break it. Don't break it, I mean. Birthday.
The library is closed by order of the king. We don't sell drinks, we don't sell chicken feed. Please leave before the soldiers suspect you of gaining any of your knowledge.
I've been getting money, where have you been? Seems much easier to get money than Fable 2. Well, Fable 2 is actually easier. I had a job in that. Just look at my shield.
Researchers and professors have studied this door, hoping to unlock its mechanism. But I knew there was only one thing that would ever open it.
What's that? What is that? I'm a few. Indeed.
That motherfucker thing just took my shoe, goddamn it. Give me my shoe back.
Jasper here again. I believe that amazing device is what is known as a flip switch. However, on the subject of amazing things, you will not believe what I have just found in the sanctuary. You should come back as soon as you possibly can. This sanctuary contains an armory, within which there are some truly remarkable weapons, heroic weapons, which your father left for you. This way. Now, admittedly, these weapons don't appear particularly impressive yet. However, according to the book, they actually change as you use them, becoming more deadly and developing fantastic properties. They are living weapons as a way to... That hammer should serve you well for as long as you carry it, and depending on whom you kill and how, it will grow ever more powerful. Well, now that you are properly armed, you should be much better prepared for whatever awaits you beneath Brightmoor and Cavalry. Ah, yes, the flip switch. Now, the way you activate these is by hitting them. Your new weapon should serve that purpose capably.
What's up, bro? Okay, but still you have to buy the shovel to gauge. Huh, because you don't in this game. It's pretty cool. Digging animation is different too.
could say that, Mom.
Yes, you'll recall that I mentioned that flint switches require a knock from a melee weapon. Well, it seems that was only partially correct. According to the book, only blue switches require melee weapons. The red variety requires magic, and to activate yellow switches, you must shoot them with a firearm. Fortunately, that section of the book also indicated where some firearms were located, and these weapons, well, they must be soon to be believed. Please return to the sanctuary as soon as you can. Ah, so the weapons in question were also left for you by your father. They are in the armory. Like the sword and hammer, these astonishing weapons evolve over time as you use them, becoming ever more fearsome. They can cause more damage and achieve other incredible effects. The rifle is the perfect instrument for engaging enemies at long range. The rifle, marvelous.
No one's going to get close to you if you don't want them to. The pistol will...